This video clip provides a detailed explanation of how the Navigator Organizer and Popup Navigator has been changed in ARCHICAD 20. Along with the interface changes in ARCHICAD 20, the Navigator has also seen some changes. The default width of the Navigator has been increased from 160 pixels to 180 pixels. The buttons at the top have become larger. And the spacing between lines in the tree view has become wider. These same changes have also been applied to the organizer. 180 pixel width for the panes, larger buttons at the top, and an increased line spacing in the tree view. The Popup Navigator also received the same interface changes as the Navigator and the Organizer. First of all, the name Mini Navigator has been changed to Popup Navigator, since it is a pop-up palette with the size and capabilities comparable to the Navigator palette, hence the new name, Popup Navigator. Additionally, the Popup Navigator now automatically adjusts its height based on the number of items displayed in the tree view. If you expand a folder in order to display more items, the height of the Popup Navigator automatically increases. If you collapse a folder in order to display less items, the height of the Popup Navigator will automatically decrease the next time you open it. In addition, when you right-click any item in the Popup Navigator, you now have every context menu command you normally have in the Navigator. This is true for the project map, view map, and the layout book as well. With this new development, the Popup Navigator offers most of the functionality the Navigator offers. Thus, the Navigator is not displayed in the ARCHICAD 20 interface by default to maximize the available working area.